At the rehab center at Miller's, we've devoted years to this day, the day he gets to go where he most wants to be, home. The rehab center at Miller's, 100% employee owned.
Jolly good show.